All right, bringing a couple of old tiny fiddly tunes here. Take it away, Mindy.
It's a little bit of us, and that's the last one going on up here for a moment.
Get ready again.
He's very high maintenance.
Is he?
Oh, are you ready?
Have you now? I've been ready to hear this whole show. I had a drink a couple times, you know. Those would be another Pride of Erin. Come on up and dance in Pride of Erin. Step up and back, and one, two, three. Join the Kaylee dancers out here. Grab somebody that knows it if you want to just come up and dance. Give it a try. It's not a hard one. It's a nice waltz, easy tempo for you.
Right here.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Clip off some reels here. No, 3 minutes, nothing. We're just playing until we're done. Forever. You guys want us to quit now or play some more? Thank you. Here we go.
Ready?
1, 2. stand up, come up here, join the dancers, give yourselves a little bit of blood movement. To do for you. First, we're going to do this lovely, wonderful tune back from the 1800s. It's called Peg and All. As in the kind of awl you poke a earring in your ear for back 200 years ago. That kind of awl.
Or a hole through leather to make a shoe. Good job, dude. I'll give it my all.
In 1801, peg and all. In 1801, peg and all. In 1801, peg and shoes is all I've done. I'm gonna lay down my all. I'm gonna lay down my arms.
Slip jigs and bring back out some dancers for you.
Dancers.